I'd like you to make a decision here.
Okay.
So that everybody here has fun tonight, who do you suppose should sing this next song?
Well, I can only think of one.
Me too.
Ladies and gentlemen, Wang Chung!
Yeah!
Children all over the world, call in your pledge right now.
Network Telethon, Marilyn McCoo and Merlin Olsen.
Wang Chung, and everybody have fun tonight.
Yeah.
Now, Marilyn, I think that this makes it official.
All right, it's official, you know. But as they say in this business, you ain't seen nothing yet. You know, we're coming to you at Videopolis here at Disneyland, but the telethon this year is going to be coming to you from all over the park.
Not only that, but we'll be going out to Harrah's Marina Hotel in Atlantic City with Rich Little, who's been a great supporter of the Children's Miracle Network telethon. And in Las Vegas, we'll be joining that great entertainer, Wayne Newton, at the Las Vegas Hilton.
Oh, yeah, but let's not forget the lineup of stars that are going to be right here. These people have donated their time and their talents to help make this the best telethon ever.
Marilyn, we've got Bob Hope, Sammy Davis Jr., Dick Clark,
and Stephen Bishop, Mick Fleetwood, Juice Newton,
Mary Hart, our youth chairman, Malcolm Jamal Warner,
and our sports chairman,
Jim McMahon.
Yeah, and Lou Rawls and the Commodores and the Solid Gold Dancers and the Letterman.
And let's not forget our great corporate sponsors who've donated not only cash but goods and services so that all of the money that you send in and call in for us can go to our miracle kids. It just keeps getting better and better, Marilyn.
Really,
and in just 5 years, thanks to all of you, we'll be seen not only in the United States and Canada, but also in Mexico, Australia, and Jamaica.
Boy, 5 countries in 5 years. That's exciting.
Great.
And 1988, we'll see even more of the world joining in this effort. We're now being seen on 180 TV stations, and your pledge dollars are going to benefit 151 children's hospitals.
Well, Marilyn, it's the children and their families who benefit the most. And it doesn't matter whether they're victims of an accident, cancer, heart disease, cystic fibrosis, muscular dystrophy, birth defects, whatever. Your generosity will go to their rescue. And you